Washington. Reuters. Washington is seeking to form an international military alliance to protect merchant ships in the Strait of Hormuz, the chief of staff of the U.S. military said on Thursday. Milley's comments came before the U.S. Senate on Thursday, hours after the British government said Iranian boats had tried to intercept the British Heritage in the Strait of Hormuz on Wednesday night. Freedom of navigation is a fundamental principle and a base of the world order, which has been in force for 7 decades, and we have a crucial role in enforcing that rule. So I think what we are trying to do is to bring this into effect by providing military naval escort for merchant ships. This may be an important factor, and I think it will evolve over the next few weeks. Milley's comments echo U.S. President George W. Bush's statement to U.S. Joint Chiefs of Staff Joseph Danford a few days ago that the Pentagon is working to identify potential partners to protect shipping traffic in the Strait of Hormuz and Bab al-Mandab on both sides of the Arabian Peninsula. Roar in the world.